All right, guys, we're walking to C2E2. Check it out. When you see this, it's the laser of love. When you see the green dot right there, you're gonna know it's me. Just hanging on a wall, chilling, chilling, chilling. Green. That's right, C2E2, day two, Saturday. Here we come for you, Jason, David, Frank, and DJ Trey. All right, here we are, C2E2, day two.
My name is Justin Andrew Michael DeSalvo, and this is cooler than the time I met Keanu Reeves.
C2E2!
Yo, it's your boy Correa, aka Cirque Money. I'm in the building with Jason David Frank, the best Ranger ever. We in Chicago, C2E2 is going down. Everybody get turned up, baby. Yeah.
Hey man, I'm Eric, and Jason is the reason I came to Comic-Con, man.
What's up, guys? I made this banner for JDF in 08. Can't believe it, you still got it? That is Dragonzord power.
Hey, I'm Chad from Wisconsin. I'm here at C2E2, but I'm definitely coming to Wizard to see Jason David Frank.
How you feel? Dizzy? Dizzy?
My hair's green. I dyed it for Jason Frank. Yeah!
My name's Coffrey Liggins, and I brought my helmet for Jason to sign.
Hi, I'm Melody. We're at C2E2 Chicago. I have a little 2-year-old boy who absolutely loves Power Rangers, wakes up every morning and goes, I want my Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. I want Tommy.
Green, green, green!
Poison Ivy, I'm Roka, and I'm here to see Jason David Frank.
Jason David Frank, C2E2. Let's check this out. Ready? It's Morphin time! Zordon?
Definitely broke.
Zordon? All right, it's time for a free shirt. All right, I'm gonna throw it. Don't fight over it, get crazy. I'm gonna throw it kind of way back there though.
Watch Power Rangers?
Mm-hmm. I haven't seen the new one.
But you like the Mighty Morphin?
Yeah. Like,
this is gonna look so cool.
Hi, my name's Josh. I drove 4 hours just to see Tommy. And then I'm gonna see him again at Wizard World.
Hey guys, we're at C2E2. I found Rob in line. He's dressed up as a Red Ranger. So what we're gonna do is practice probably like 10 moves, then entertain everyone in line, because we've got to entertain everybody in line. We're gonna go in the middle of the line, then we're gonna put something together. All right, so we're gonna practice right now. Give us a second. I have the Bell right here, big time Power Ranger fan. What's happening, buddy?
How you doing? How you doing? Man. Good to meet you.
Tell everybody what you told me.
Seeing as a child, watching Power Rangers, there was a black guy on the show, and I tend to gravitate to those type of people. But when Tommy came along on the show, I would much rather have been him. I gotta say, Green Ranger all day, every day.
Awesome. White Power Ranger.
Ranger. Right.
All right, guys, here we are. We're half done. We've been here since what? It's 2:20. Got here about 11 o'clock. How's it going over there, Trey? Good?
Phenomenal. You guys are crazy out there in Chicago.
Man, nonstop.
no lunch. Doesn't matter. Fans are more important.
So we're here to see Jason David
and
Frank.
We're coming back to see him at Wizard World Chicago in about 4 months.
Thanks for cutting me off.
Hi, Dan Romano. I'm dressed as a Down Thunder Black Ranger, and I'm here to see Jason Frank. Oh yeah.
Hey, I'm at C2E2, and like you know, the Green Ranger is awesome. Jason David Frank is the man. His line is like entertaining, more entertaining than the actual event itself. I recognize that. I've been in his line 3 times. I'm signing everything from my home, and like you know, he's the man. Jason, JDF all the way.
Hi, I'm here to represent the Yellow Ranger. Rest in peace. Here with Jason David Frank, a huge hero of mine growing up, 20 years old. Fans of the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers in the beginning. Jocelyn Martinez.
Thank
Jason
you.
David Frank.
All right, hello everybody. If you see me, this is the Green Ranger. Green Ranger laser. Right now I'm gonna take everyone's power, all right? So let's pay attention, here we go.
I'm here in Chicago right now to see Jason David Frank, and I'll be back in August at Wizard World to see him again.
All right, everybody, we've been signing for 6 hours straight right now. No breaks, no nothing, because we gotta get to this line. Fans are important.
Oh, I got you, don't worry. We made our 6 hours straight through. We're not passing out. I'm not tapping out. We're not tapping out.
Here says 11 a.m. Not even a lunch? Are you kidding me?
That's because I got the best fans in the whole entire world. Listen, they're closing. Yeah, we were here till closing time. Dun, 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 dun. Now we got an interview right here. Yeah.